Good morning, amigos. Dr. Doug here on a Sunday morning. I'm looking at an amazing picture right now. I found this article a few days ago from the BBC. Woman's ovarian cyst, weight of 7 newborn babies. Show you that picture right now. A woman lost a third of her body weight after surgery to remove a 25 kilogram ovarian cyst, the weight of 7 newborn babies. It happens. It really does. I got to tell you about a patient of mine. I mean, I've removed a lot of cysts, ovarian and otherwise, using acupuncture, moxibustion, and hunger awareness training. But in this particular occasion, a young woman came to me, and she was overweight, and she wanted to lose weight. And so we started hunger awareness training. And as she got leaner, this bulge in her lower abdomen started to become prominent. So she went to her MD and they did a sonogram and found that it was a giant ovarian cyst. Not quite as big as this lady's, but there it was. So I asked her about this and she said, you know, I didn't even know it was there. I think it started back when I had this boyfriend and we broke up. And I decided I didn't want anything more to do with men. And I definitely didn't want to get pregnant. Wow. So, you know, we figured out that her body tightened up in that area and just started building something that would prevent pregnancy. And now she had a new boyfriend and she wanted to get pregnant. So she needed to lose this cyst and she needed to lose her weight. Lose that excess fat, right? So we started working on it. I did electroacupuncture where I ran electrical current straight through that cyst from two directions. And I gave her herbs to reduce chi phlegm stagnation, which is what a cyst is. And we kept on going on hunger awareness training to starve the cyst. And it was reducing. I was measuring it. She went back in for a sonogram. This is over a couple of months. It was, I had it about half the size of what it was. And then one morning she called me up and said, I have to cancel my appointment. I can't come in. Or if I want to reschedule, I'll let you know. I says, why? She says, well, I'm not sure about this man. I'm not sure about this man. Well, but you need to get rid of this cyst anyway. She says, well, I'll call you back and let you know. And she never called back. Oh boy. Well, I tried. That's all for now, amigos. Have a great day. Have a great weekend. Have a great week. See you later. Hasta mañana, or pasado mañana. Hello, amigos. Please subscribe to my show and share it with your friends. Also, click that little bell so that you will receive notice every time I post a new episode.